Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review the synopsis release for The Boys Season 4. Now this will surely be a bad news for all Butcher fans. In the Season 3 finale, we all saw how Butcher got a bad news from the doctor for using that V24 drug. And now he will be having just a few months to live. Becca's son is no longer on his side and he is becoming the next Homelander. So he is lost forever. The rest of the team will also not be ready to hear another one of his lies. And Newman is closer than ever to the Oval Office, with Homelander's muscle on his side. So Hughie, Annie and the others will now be trying to work together and come up with something to save the world before it's too late. As if the United States get under Homelander's control, the rest of the world will have to pay. We can safely say, he will be on to conquering the other countries as well if he wins. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.